People have been coming here for over, you know, thousands and thousands of years for what they want to get from this area, either from nature or from the culture that was here. We preserve the places where that happened, the buildings that it happened in, and the human stories that went along with those places. I am the museum curator for the park.
I am a park guide here at Hot Springs National Park. I take people up on the mountain, teach them about the flora and the fauna of the park.
I'm a U.S. Park Ranger here at Hot Springs, and I'm the canine handler here, so we respond to all kinds of emergency services.
So I'm the superintendent here at Hot Springs National Park, and my job is really to oversee managing the entire park. One thing I love about Hot Springs is that we are surrounded by absolutely incredibly beautiful forested hills, and there's all kinds of trails to hike on. I can drink water or soak in water that fell as rain 4,000 years ago and is just now coming up to the surface. And then I can walk a few steps and have a great dinner or listen to some music or hear some fabulous poetry or even be riding bicycles on world-class bicycle trails. And it's all right here in this community.
It's really family-oriented. You have the national park here and you got a bunch of other recreational activities.
Hike on the trails or spend the day in the bathhouses, taking a bath and relaxing.
I would have to say if there's a downside of living in Hot Springs is that there simply aren't enough hours in the day or days in the week to be able to do everything that there is to do here. My name is Laura Miller and I am Hot Springs National Park.
I am Stephen Little and this here is Cognac and we are Hot Springs National Park.
My name is Tom Hill and I am Hot Springs National Park.
My name is Lisa Allen and not only am I Hot Springs, but I am Hot Springs National Park.